We're on right now. We're recording. Hi.
Hi, Snapchat. Katie Nolan here, back like I never left,
which is a thing Trevor says. It actually makes more sense in this context because I've been gone for a very long time, but it's like I was never not here. I am here today to tell you how to live your life. The little thing that we're gonna call Katie Recommends. My first recommendation is for anyone who loves basketball coaches that look like they're in witness protection from the mob, the Utah Jazz. Now, sure, they have lost 3 out of 4, and sure, they're probably gonna get beat by LeBron or Kawhi in the playoffs, and then off the court, their VP might literally be a bigot, but on the court, they have been the most fun team to watch in the first half of this NBA season. My next recommendation, FCS football. Because, you know, some people might be uncomfortable watching unpaid student athletes put their brains at risk in the fall, but if we can do it in the fall, then why not enjoy it in the spring? Because these guys are actually really good. So my final recommendation, the sportsiest recommendation of them all, is WandaVision, available now on Disney Plus. It's a show about a woman who's so afraid of feeling bad feelings that she pours her entire life into various television shows that she created in a misguided effort to gain some semblance of control. That's not something that I can relate to. That is completely unrelatable, but I bet there are some people out there who can relate. There it is. Katie Recommends. Back to Gary Streisky. Hey, Gary.
Hey, Katie, what's up?
Can you do the man give me that one time for me?
Yeah, I can do it. Hold on. Top plays, man.
No, sorry, I was just kidding. I hate it. I don't hate it. I love you. Let's get you a new thing to say. Okay? Bye.
She's the best.